Vesukarjo Loki Vidyasaru. The fire of saints has found the bundle of life in the God of Paradise. And you also find the right way of repentance. I am the sympathy.
Blessed are you, O Lord, teach me your statutes. Of old you created me from nothing and honored me with your divine image. But when I disobeyed your commandment, O Lord, you cast me down to the earth from where I was taken. Lead me back again to your likeness and renew my original beauty.
Blessed are you, O Lord, teach me your status. I am in thee, my preparing of glory, though I chase and master, take me and please me by your compassion. Grant me the full land for which I long. And once again, my dear paradise.
Blessed are you, O Lord, teach me your statutes. Give rest, O God, to your servant, and place him in paradise, where the choirs of the saints and the righteous will shine as the stars of heaven. To your departed servant give rest, O Lord, and forgive all his offenses.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, that with the brightness of the one God make us praise and with our sound and soul. Holy are you, the one Father, to eternal Son, and divine Spirit. Illuminate us with worship and faith, and deliver us from the eternal fire.
Now and forever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Rejoice, gracious Lady, who for the salvation of all gave birth to God in the flesh, and through whom the human race has found salvation. Through you, pure and blessed Theotokos, may we find paradise. Alleluia, 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 glory be to you, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory be to you, O God. Alleluia. Among the spirits of the righteous made perfect, give rest, O Savior, to the soul of your servant. Preserve it in a life of blessedness, which is from you, O lover of mankind. Within your peace, O Lord, where all your saints repose, give rest also to the soul of your servant, for you alone are immortal. Glory to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Spirit. You are God who descended into Hades and loosened the bonds of those who were in chains. Grant rest also, O Savior, to the soul of your servant, now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Most pure and spotless Virgin, who blood stained, did give birth to God in the flesh. Intercede with him for the salvation of the soul of your servant. Lord, have mercy. 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 Lord, have mercy.
Let us ask for the mercies of God, the kingdom of heaven, and the forgiveness of his sins from Christ our Lord and to thank God.
And this, O Lord.
Soul of your departed servant Christ, in a place of life, in a place of repose, in a place of refreshment, where there is no pain, sorrow, and suffering. As good and healthy God, forgive every sin you have committed in thought, love, or deed. For there is no one who lives in this sickness, you are without sin. Your eyes and evidence of guidance in your word is sin. For your resurrection in life, to the souls of your departed servant, from Christ our God, and to you, the glory, you, the Father, and Father, in your holy good and life, in your spirit. Now and forever and to the ages of ages.
Amen. Glory to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and to the ages of ages. Amen.
Glory to your Lord, glory to you, may Christ, that he goes for us from the dead, is an immortal King, whose authority over the living and the dead, with mercy on us and save us through the intercessions of his Holy Mother, the power of the cross, the protection of the angels, the Holy Apostles, the Holy Mother, the good bearing fathers, the holy glorious forefathers Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, of his holy and righteous friend Lazarus, who lay in the grave in 4 days, and all the saints, establish the soul of his servant, Frank, departed from us, in the grace of the saints. Give rest to him in the bosom of Father, and number him among the righteous. May our heavenly be eternal to the Father, for your worship, blessings, and everlasting name. Hail the eye.